professional mouth artist from Hyderabad. These are a few of my emotions colored on canvas, my paintings. They are oil on canvas. Most of the themes are inspired from nature. And some are concept-based paintings. Shocking incident that has happened to me recently in my career. Something I had never imagined as an artist. It has hurt me a lot. It is my wish and hope that no other artist should ever face a similar painful situation. The moment you see me, you understand about my physical condition. This has been there since my birth, and I need not get into the details of it. I and my family have never looked upon my condition as a problem for life. I have overcome this. I went to a regular college and I am a graduate. I found myself through art. Recently, some of my paintings, which I hold so close to my heart, were missing. I am still in shock over their loss. I would like to share that painful experience with you. Painting is my passion. Each painting takes minimum 5 to 6 months to complete. If there is detailed work involved, it takes even 8 to 9 months. It is not surprising if it takes even longer. I do not ever feel the strain as I love painting. All my paintings are very precious to me. About 3 years back, I was selected as a member of an international organization of artists. Since then, I got opportunities for several art events in my city. I gladly participated in demos, live painting events, and other programs and received a positive response wherever I went. This has encouraged me to accept an invitation for live painting demo at Chandigarh in Jan 2016. The invitation for the event organized by an NGO came to me through my organization. It is a fundraising program for the spinal cord injured people. I felt very connected and accepted the invitation and permitted for display 8 original oil paintings at the event for noble cause. I got a wonderful response for the live painting demo from all those who attended. I believe that the NGO supported a worthy cause and donated my painting, which I had done live at that event. Then I was asked to leave my 8 original paintings for display at another event planned by the same NGO. When I was told that other co-artists had agreed, I also agreed to leave behind my original paintings to be sent back soon after the planned event, and cautioning them to care of them properly because they were originals. They promised me that they will soon return my paintings in good condition. There was no communication from the NGO after the so-called planned event day, and after repeatedly contacting them through all possible means, received a parcel almost a month later. Shocked to see my paintings in it, so shabbily wrapped that even a roadside dosa vendor would wrap his dosas better. Also, to my utter horror, I discovered that 3 of my paintings were missing. Only 5 were returned out of 8. I immediately contacted them. Initially, no response. Then after repeated attempts, I got to know that the paintings were displayed at a premier car showroom and they had not counted the paintings before sending me the parcel. After a few days later, they simply said my paintings were missing. Their answer was not at all convincing and they behaved very insensitively towards an artist. Due to their gross negligence, I lost my 3 paintings. I thank my organization for all the support they have given me and for standing by me through these difficult times. The NGO did not restore my 3 missing paintings. They did not even have the courtesy to apologize the artist and acknowledge their mistake. They did not take any proper action to find my paintings. I permitted them only to display my paintings at the said event. Don't know if someone has misused my paintings for their selfish purposes. Till this moment, there is no conclusive resolution of the issue of my 3 missing paintings. I am left with no option but to assume that my 3 paintings were stolen. One thing I want to make very clear about the paintings I lost. Their copyrights are mine and they belong to me only. Want to ask you all one question. Is this right? Is it fair for any artist to face a situation like this? My intention is not to point out an NGO or its activities. I suffered because of mere negligence of a person representing that NGO. I wanted to share this incident so that all my co-artists should know about it and will never get into a horrible situation like me. Also, with belief that one day I'll get back my lost paintings. If I get back my 3 missing paintings, I'll be the happiest person in the world. But at least I hope that they are in safe hands of someone who respects art. My humble request to all my co-artists is to please take care of your artworks yourself. You can reach me through mail sriartist.canvas@gmail.com sriartist.canvas@gmail.com I thank you all for your time.